All right, I think we're good. Yep. To get me to sway, don't you bother. I will never change. Don't you bother. I will never change. All right, Skylar. Trigger, well, I got a vision, it's gonna come true. You are trying to block my view. Don't you bother, I am never through. Don't you bother, I am never through. Now you hear that. It's telling you, I feel ashamed for giving in at the first sign of pain. When you know, you know, you know this ain't your dream. Freedom and live this way. You will try to get me to sway. Don't you bother. I will never change. Don't you bother. I will never change. Hey! Welcome everybody to Photo City, brand new renovated room here. How we feeling tonight? All right. First time out for a lot of you?
All right. Out of the basement.
All right. Let's get right to it. This next one is called Sun Hit Noon. Every single heart is a little soft. You just gotta get around the tough part. We'll be right back. take long to fall in love with you. A lover's heart gives in too soon. It all went down before the sun hit new. It all went down before the sun hit new.
Feels good to be back up here, man. Just a little bit of normalcy, you know? All right. Thank you all for coming out here tonight. We really appreciate this, guys. And how's your food? How's your food tasting? Tim cooked it himself. He's been slaving all day on it. So if you have any complaints, Tim's the guy you complain to. Sorry, Tim.
It's all right.
All right, this next song is called You Alone. Hey! think the rust is off. This car's been put away for a while. All right, so not only is tonight a really cool night that we're all out here and you know, sharing the same air, we're good. But today is also Deb Jones' birthday. She's the one who organized all of this. And she's sitting right behind you, Butch. Right behind Baylor, there she is. I don't know if it's against protocol, but I think we should sing happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Deb Jones, full name. Happy birthday to you. We love you, Deb. guitar, everybody. One of my personal songs of all time. All right, this next song we're going to play, we released this one back in 2018. I don't remember. 2018. It's kind of like in the summertime. It's got like a real summer vibe to it here. A little bit more mellow song. This one is called Outside the Sun. Alex is going to switch to the acoustic here. Sound guy, Alex is going to unplug the acoustic in. Plug the acoustic in. Thank you. John. Not sound guy, John. So, for any of you that have been here before, Photo City, you might recognize a little bit difference. They did a whole renovation on this room here, and they blew out the wall back there. And it's a really beautiful room. The sound up here on the stage, you'll say, sounds amazing. Sounds great up here. Hopefully it sounds good out there for you guys, too. I want to thank Photo City for putting this on and for having us. All right, so we got a new song that we just released on October 23rd. And we're going to play that one here for you now. We just learned it 5 minutes ago.
Is on your mind. Blood.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you to all you guys for listening to the songs out there in Spotify and Riverlinks.com and all that, but you guys already know that, because I know most of you. So thank you. We're going to bring it back up here in a second. Everybody got their drink? All right, cheers. This one's called Let Me Stay. begging, you know, for the girl to let him stay over. And this next song, this song's kind of the prequel to that. This is where he's outside his outside her window, telling her how much he loves her. I think there's a movie like that where he's holding up the boombox. Yeah, is that it? John Cusack? Hannah and I just watched The High Fidelity with Zoe Kravitz. Yeah, then they didn't renew it. It's like, great, found a show I like, and they fucking cancel it. What's that? I like Zoe Kravitz. High Fidelity? The show is a take on the movie. You should watch. No, it's on Netflix. It's on Hulu. It's on Netflix. It's on Netflix. Anyways, I wrote this song about high fidelity. Yeah, we'll talk about it later. All right, this one's called Tell Me It Wasn't a Dream. The Zoe Kravitz High Fidelity version. We'll be right back. Baby, tell me it wasn't a dream. Oh no, 'cause it felt just like forever. Yes, it felt just like forever. You know it felt just like the real thing. Thank you. Brittany, did we get you twice? Got you twice. Guitar technique. John, I'm gonna plug the acoustic in.
You're all good.
She's in. John, I have the acoustic all the way up on my end, just so you know. All right. Yeah, this is a song we put out last September. And it's all about discovering a new perspective on life. This one's called Trip Through Tomorrow. Sorry about that. When I rose to the morning, love was by my side. She had a vision, it happened overnight. Then she reached for the bottle with a smile on her face. Then we trip through tomorrow, free from this place. When the sun is shining on a soldier's drive, I swore I saw the future of my life. Then I walked to the window, the past was in my sights. So we trip through tomorrow, free. If we don't find what we're looking for, we'll just keep looking more. We don't need no words of advice. This here life, it has a path. Me and my girl, we just laugh. Do our best to make it every night. Oh, every night. Hey! When we walked through the doors, nothing was the same. The colors looked different, the whole world had changed. Then we fell into each other, still in our haze. Yes, we trip through tomorrow, free from this place. Thank you. I got the guitar on, I might as well just do it. All right, here's a song about heartbreak. This one's called All This Time. Well, 5 months ago, I fell in deep. I had the love of my dreams right there next to me. Then clouds rolled in and it started to rain. She got scared, it got too heavy for her to stay with me. And she said, all this time with you meant nothing to me. You don't fit into my fantasy. There's somebody else that I wish to see. To me, it's hard to watch love die in vain. The human heart wasn't made for pain. It needs good love to sustain. Well, I forgot who I used to be. The voice still echoes in my sleep. I can't still hear her scream when she said, all this time with you meant nothing to me. You don't fit into my fantasy. I'm going to unplug the acoustic.
All good.
All right, this song is called Child of the Wild. Child of the wild, you can see it in her smile. She lives a free lifestyle. She is a child of the wild. Her dreams come to her at night. In darkness there is always light. For those that try to see it through, a dream. Child of the wild. Thank you. This next song we're going to play here is one about a guy who has fallen on hard times, and he's very unapologetic for the things he's done. This one's called Hang Me High. Voices echo out my name. Death to the man who is to blame. Well, hang me high or don't hang me at all. I lost my faith long ago. Look into my eyes, won't find no soul. My bleeding heart is lying dead on the floor. So close your eyes, don't want you to see what this world has done to me.
change but don't want to change. You can't love but don't want love. Give me your all, give me your. I got blood on my hands. It's the blood of a thousand men. No one, nowhere would understand. So close your eyes, don't want you to see. Turn away and run. Oh, I'll wait for the moon, shooting star, bottle of blue.
Thank you. You guys all feeling good so far? You're not tired of sitting, are you? That's a yes. I'll switch with you. My legs are getting tired. I'm only kidding. Suck it up. Bring it up. Well, at this point in the set, this is where we'd like to do a little tribute here to one of my personal favorite heroes. You guys like Tom Petty?
Two people.
You guys like Tom Petty?
Two people like him. Oh, there we go.
Yeah. They've seen this routine before. They know. All right, well, we're going to do a Tom Petty song here.
Thank you.
you never grow old. I'm tired of screwing up, tired of going down, tired of myself, tired of this town. Oh my my, oh hell yes, honey, put on that party dress. Buy me a drink, sing me a song, take me as I come, cause I can't stay long. Last dance with Mary Jane, one more time to kill the pain. Feel summer creeping in, and I'm tired of this town again. All right, this one's called This World Now. Woke up this morning and I can't wait to see your face. First thing I noticed was a rolling down your cheek. Oh, my pretty baby, why do you cry? Did that sad little man break you down like ice? Well,
and God.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Moonshine, 100%. Shout out to Frank DePlace, who's here today. He wrote an article about us in the city newspaper. But thank you, Frank. Frank did a write-up on a bunch of our songs that we've released over the past 4 years or so. So thank you very much for that, buddy. And if you haven't checked it out yet, you can check it out online. Rock City, I don't know what the website is actually, maybe citynews.com, but go to my profile. We've got it on there, you can read it. Or you can pick up the paper, old-fashioned way. It's the way I like it. You can frame it and hang it on your wall. Can't do that with a screenshot. It just doesn't look good. You gotta get the newspaper. Right, well, this is a fairly new song. We've been playing around for about a year or so. We're gonna do it right now. This one's called Falling for Your Feel. With the stars in your eyes, feeling like you've been hypnotized. Oh, we set fire to the sky last night. We outshine the moonlight. Yeah. My soul, we'll be right back. Thank you. Brittany was afraid to clap. She wasn't sure it was over. Is this real brick? That's not real. All right, we got a couple more here for you. This next one we're gonna play, we released back in 2017. Just kind of crazy to think, time flies. This one's called Straight Through.
Straight through my heart, baby. Straight through my heart.
go. We're going to jump right into the next one. I think you guys know this song. Time for just one more song here tonight, so I want to thank all of you for coming out.
All we got is one.
Hang on, let me write a song real quick. I forgot about that. Well, regardless, I want to thank Photo City for having us here and hosting this safe COVID-free event. I want to thank Deb Jones once again for booking this, for having us. Happy birthday. And then, of course, I want to thank all you guys for coming out here. We really appreciate it. And Sticky Soul for delivering the food to you guys' mouths. And Danger Bird, who these guys are both in, they're playing here in 2 weeks, the 19th of November, Movember. So you know where the place is now. So this last song, this is where we got our name from. I wrote it some while back. This very, very, very last song. All right, thanks for coming out, guys. All right, let's rock and roll. Just ask your friends and they will tell you that it's true. everybody. Thanks for coming out. We love you. We'll see you in 9 more months. That's the sound of... Is Photo City gonna be pissed if we play one more song?
No.
All right. Okay. One more song. That's it. Well, you haven't rehearsed it.
What are we playing?
Call the kids. You're not going home. Sunshine since I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom. Time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling. I'm down to seven toes. Let's do that part again. Come on. Yeah, that train keeps rolling.
Yeah.
All right, there you go. There's your last song. Thank you, everybody. Seriously, thank you for coming out, guys. We really, really appreciate it. Enjoy the rest of your night.